New Zealand on high alert for terrorists. They're calling this massive shooting that left 40 people dead at a Christchurch Mosque in New Zealand. They're urging New Zealand's residents not to go to any mosques. They are closing all mosques down until further notice. They have one person in custody. They don't know if this was a single shooter or multiple people. But there's 40 people dead at Christchurch Mosque. It is a sad day for New Zealand residents.